What are you doing?
I'm doing dishes, Mommy.
Why are you doing dishes?
Get out of my dead butt.
Oh, I heard that.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, hey, I didn't. Would you plug in that little set out there on the microwave, too? Fritz hasn't been feeling good. He's been in the hospital and stuck out and kind of having a little bit of difficulties here. I don't know whether I can't see the lights on it.
Can't you see the lights on it?
I don't know.
Can we turn this light on up here?
No, that's okay. I'll just turn the lights off. You can see them blink and blink, but I don't think you're going to be able to see it too much until the lights are off. You see, we just got done doing dishes. Well, I did. Chris is still drying them, which is unusual. He's usually washing them. And then there's the table. As usual, I have that little tree and Mr. Santa and Mrs. Santa on the table. And then a beautiful azalea here. I don't know whether it'll come out or not, but it is gorgeous. It's it had over 100 blossoms on it. And I had a white one too, but my white one finally died. And I don't know what caused it. Of course, my windows there. And a palm tree. And that little Rudolph sitting there, a little cross-eyed guy. And there's the fine stutter. This is the hutch. I will turn the other lights off pretty soon and turn these on so I can, maybe it'll show it a little bit better. You can see the reindeer, things on the glass there. And of course, up above is always Santa Claus, and those things are the things that the grandkids all made us for Christmas. Those I made. And then over on the organ, of course, there's a little lamp. And then there's a wreath that I think is kind of pretty. And this little Christmas tree, Mother and Daddy had it down when they lived in Florida. We sent it down to them because Daddy didn't want a Christmas tree and Mother wanted one, and so we sent that to Mother. And so when she got through with it, she gave it back. And that, but this is on my microwave in the kitchen. It's a little village and it has Santa Claus and a lot of things. I think it's kind of pretty when it lights up. I'll be kind of glad in one respect when I can get all this stuff done, brought down, but nevertheless, the village that I have on the hearth, right there is a covered bridge, one that's lit up, and then there's one this other way, and I have a river running between the two covered bridges with blue handy wrap, and it looks real cute. And then there's right there is a church, and of course the other houses and villages, and this one, I don't know whether you can see the street sign or the antennas, but I've got the antennas on the houses, I thought they were pretty. Of course, up here is my, it's up on the hearth too. I'll turn lights on a little bit so I can, you have to wait on those other lights back there. They blink, but my, they must be on a slow blinker because it takes them a long time for those back ones to come on. See how they're, how long it takes? And then of course this is a, you can see the Christmas tree in the front light, sight window, which is really pretty when you look at it, but I don't know what it looks like now. And then my little girl that I can't see her, so I guess it's, and it says it's recording, so we'll just go with it and see what it's got, and if it doesn't do well, I'll have to do it over again. Of course, my crutch and my angels in front of that. And then down here is more of my Christmas. That's all I do. And you can't see my, right there, there's a Santa Claus and all. But I wanted to get the light, if I could. And that, believe it or not, that's a snowman right there. Which doesn't look much like a snowman, I know. And then of course you go around to the tree. And let's see there. You can see the palm trees. And there's my bread maker. Quite a, that's a pretty tree, I think. This is the village that Dell made. This is a train station with the fencing around. And then there's little houses right behind there. And there's a water tower. I don't think it's going to show up until, and the bridge, but I don't know for sure. And there's a little train that Pam and Brad got on. And this other is a roundhouse, and of course a church back there that Del made us for our anniversary, and there's more houses there. This is a beautiful set, and we just love it. And so I think I'm going to turn this off and see how these took, and then if they, and then go from there. That mobile is 47 years old. Fritz's brother Howard and his wife got that for Nancy when Nancy was a year old. So, you know, it's getting pretty bad. But anyhow, of course, the stockings Grandma Ziegler made before she died, quite a long time. And now then you can see more or less the stuff, or you won't see the light. And of course, I think this good-looking guy sitting right here.
Oh boy.
I just love him. Anyhow. I'll take the date now off. That's my village. I think you can see, I'm not sure whether you can see the blue stuff right there, but you can see the covered bridges and the different planes there. Of course my California hacienda with the palm trees right there. And then, let's see if I can get the antenna in here. I see it, but I don't know whether, you see the antenna? Right there. And there's a street sign. And the other antenna, it's all down. That one does not want to stay up. It must have been in a windstorm. It doesn't like to stay up on the, evidently doesn't care to stay up on the right there. I have, and I've, it's fallen over I don't know how many times. And so But it is up. I have had it up. Let's put this back a little bit so I can see a little bit more. There's that other little village. My, God bless you. And then, of course, this is my Santa Clauses. And the reindeer. And my little sleepy mice that's holding the stocking. And a Christmas tree Nancy made a long time ago. And there's my our garland back there. And it's pretty. It's different than it was several years ago. Of course, I have my little mice up there. And this Cherryl made this when she was in school. The card holder. Oh yes, and this is the.
Can I turn it up so you can see?
Well, this is the sleigh that Nancy got and Rich got us for Christmas. It's full of all good kind of goodies, as you can see. And can you imagine that coming through the mail? Through the UPS, a great big box. Well, believe me, it was. And then the front window, as you saw the front window before, I have to put this like this because of lights in it. And there's the little doll that Linda and Charlie got us when we were out there that year when we were at their house and we all were there, you know. And she's so cute. I had her sitting on the back of the Davenport until Herb and Cher was up here the other night, and she kept falling off on the herb, so I decided I better move her. And then, of course, these are a candle village that Cheryl got last year. And I couldn't find them till late, so that's why I had to put them there. And this is my crutch. And the angels out in front there, there's 1, 2, 3, 4 angels. Philip, Nancy's son, got us. And this is another angel that he got us, and it looks just like him, Pudgy. And then, of course, we have the grandma and grandpa there, and the Point Betsy light back in there, and that's Uncle Fritz's. And this, that little cow right there, Pam got for me for Christmas. Of course, the little rowboat is the one that Deb got. And the Santa Claus was Grandma Stillwalter's. And the little snowman Uncle Fritz got from up at the hospital because he was a volunteer. And of course, there's my new palm trees from Deb there. And then those little birdhouses that Adele made. And then there's this is the little snowman that was all lit up, which I think is really pretty. And then I have another village down here that is, I think it's really cute. It would be cute if I had lights on it, but I couldn't figure a way to put lights on it. And of course I have some there. And then this is I'm gonna sit down because this is my Santa Claus and this is Santa Claus. You know, I got the Santa Claus out in California when we were there at a thrifty. Well, this year they had Mrs. Santa Claus down here at Prevost, and they had it for $9, I think. Anyhow, I said, oh, I'd love to have her. Uncle Fritz really spoiled me. So I got it. And of course, there's my belly down there. And then my old church over there. Now the borough's got the statue of Christ and Mary that's there. And then this, I hope this village comes out better on this because it is a beautiful little village. And you can see the water tower there and all those houses. And can you imagine how much time that took him? I just marvel. He told me that these were a kit the other night when I talked to him, because I written and asked him if they were a kit. And he said, yes, they were a kit. But that he had to put them all together. He had to cut the stuff for the windows and everything like that. That must have taken a tremendous amount of time. And I sure do love them. And I don't know whether the bridge is still coming out or not. Right there in front of the screen, right by that water tower, is a bridge. And there's right behind it is a fencing. And then this little thing right here, it's a little wooden train. And then, of course, right next to it, it's called the train house, but it's not a roundhouse, but it's like a train to go in it. And, of course, then over there is the church. And I hope next year they have this all included in my other things. But right now, I wanted to set it up so we could see it. Of course, Nancy got me, I don't have them lit, but Nancy got me the set of four battery-operated street lamps. And by the way, take note, if you can, of the toilet sitting, and also the emergency flashlight right there. I thought those were pretty cute. These little houses right here, right there, George got me last year for Christmas. Of course, you can see the little train, but these little teeny tiny houses were the ones that, there, I think it fit better right there. Little houses that George got last year. They are so cute. This is a Merry Christmas that's across our one wall there. And the wreath that's on the wall is the one that Crystal made us and brought us when they came for our 50th anniversary. And I think it's just beautiful. I think really we have a lot of beautiful things, and I just love everything that we had. This is our Christmas tree. I can't seem to get back that heart shape there. Our friend from Judy, our secretary from the church, her family made that. And you can see my palm tree and my bread maker. And I want to show you something that I think is precious. And that is Alexandra. She's so cute. Of course, you can see our other things we got here. But we really had a wonderful Christmas. Really loved it. Oh, there's something else that I think might be interesting. Do you happen to know who this gal is? Can't ever say she's not been on a Christmas tree.
Here's the other part of the egg, me. Oh, okay. I got the egg in. some of the aggressive stuff.
Turns around the pork and pig.
Come here.
Hi.
Alyx.
Boy, now I want you to look at my fancy wrapping. There's my fancy. Wow. I'm impressed.
Hi.
Alyx, here. I can give those to Grandma.
You like the thunder.
Mm-hmm. Achoo!
Can you help me unwrap it? Huh? Can you help me unwrap it? Let's go. Let's go.
I know what I want to do.
We'll just take this one.
Can I have it? Can I have it?
I don't want to take this one.
Well, we keep an eye on her, I mean.
Enough again, I don't want to say anything.
Yeah.
Oh, thank
you. Here, Alyx. Get in there. Pick up the eggs and put them in the bag.
Did you see what's on it?
I'm trying to read it.
You want me to read it to you? Huh?
Well, I find it down the bottom, next to the bottom.
Did ya?
Yeah.
Yeah, I told Cher yesterday I couldn't find it up here, and so she went and looked for it today.
Oh, my gosh. What'd you find this year?
Just M&M Records downtown.
Oh.
So I called her and asked if she had it. She said, yeah. I said, well, just stick it on your counter. I'll see you in a few minutes. So.
Yeah.
No, not in the mouth.
We already come home last night again.
Oh, did
you? Yeah.
Not in the mouth.
Like.
You know what it sounds like, don't you?
Thank you.
Yep.
Thank you.
Alyx, give Grandpa one of the gifts on the floor.
Here's the egg. Thank you. Go pick up the gift here. Give him one of the gifts right there. See the gift? Go get him one of those.
You're too busy doing something else.
I don't know what the rest of them sounds like.
I don't either, honey.
Yes. Okay. I wrote it in the car, so hopefully it can. The herb had to hit every bump in the road.
Well, there's so many potholes in that doggone Manistee that...
Oh, hey, the roads are so bad.
I mean, these ain't little potholes either.
They're gonna put a tax on it.
A pothole tax.
I don't want to see rain, I don't want to see snow, but I would like to see sun.
It was nice when we first started up here,
and
the sun, then the sun disappeared.
Wait a minute, we'll try it here, okay?
Well, we didn't really know what to get you, Dad, so I just thought we'd... Well, that's when you can go get a free oil change.
I don't need it,
though. Well, when you will need it.
Car wash, you need to get the oil change.
Yeah.
You want a floor box?
Yeah, you can get both of them.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Well, I called that quick move to see, you know, what they charge, but I had no idea.
Uh-huh. Some of those places are kind of hard to get, like, they don't give out gift certificates, so they just probably just, well, just find out how much it is and just give you the money, it'd be easier.
Now this is the one he got.
Yeah.
Are you satisfied? You can listen to it some other time.
Yeah.
But you got to listen to it now. You like Grandpa's song?
No, I don't have get socks, honey.
Huh?
Don't have get socks. One down. Get the kit.
Huh? Get the
kit. Holy. Well, that's for oil change and some wash jobs and.
Boy, all right. Are you important?
Yes.
Yeah.
I think that too.
Well, if I need some socks, I'll know where to go.
Yeah.
I think I can.
What does this be, Dad? Underwear? Underwear?
Got socks?
Well, it'll get some real fat, you know.
It don't feel like it.
Get you some of them little fancy skibbers that they...
Yeah. And a pair of those.
I know you do.
I've still got them.
I think the grandkids bought them for you.
So it was over. What the heck is that now?
I don't know.
Disposable.
Maybe
for condition is giant and 180 steps.
Oh, for your shoes,
for
maybe?
Shoes, yeah.
Yeah. When your shoes get all that white salt, I guess, maybe on them or whatever.
One steps,
fennel shear, which you
one
still.
One wipe, one swift instantly. One swift instantly.
No, no,
one of those
no,
shoulders.
No. Alex.
Well, salt stains, conditions, and tracks protect leather from.
No.
These for professional leather shine. I've heard of it before. Have you?
No.
Yeah, and Cher worked in a shoe store. They had that stuff.
Oh.
People come complain about their shoes getting all white from the salt.
Mm-hmm.
Well, they did?
Yeah, because they didn't wear boots.
Oh,
they go flopping around the salt. And
oh.
Caught you.
Yeah. So, there's another anywhere.
A new shirt for you.
Yeah. It's got a pocket, too.
All right, it's good.
You know, when I used to smoke, I always carry pack cigarettes up there. But I still miss the pocket then, it's not there.
Where
and now I put tissues in it.
Tell anybody what you want.
Well, I don't need anything though, honey.
It doesn't mean never, so it's got to be something you want.
Unwrap them all.
First,
where's
the
hair?
Where?
Yeah,
where?
jiggly. He's so jiggly. That's very terrible, Pickles. You just got
married. Nancy said, Monty and what's called that, the baby have pink clothes on yesterday.
Oh, honest.
Not pink dress, but pink clothes.
Well, that's an improvement.
Yes, they said she got some pretty dresses. But he wanted to wear, he wouldn't want her to wear the dresses.
Well, she's just as weird as he is.
Why don't they want her to wear them?
Hey, you're dripping. This way.
I think because you want to put a boy.
Well, she's not a boy.
No, that's what I told him. I told him.
Yeah,
stupid.
Yeah,
she's
a cute little girl.
I like buying little cute dresses for her.
Wow.
I do.
I'd love to buy some.
I think mine takes after his dad. But he's queer too. Hi there.
Strange. What's your name?
Mighty weird.
He is strange.
Same difference?
No.
There is a big difference in those words.
I'm not too sure.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you. You're dripping all over the place.
Yeah, I got it on me. She says, darn.
Oh, my God.
Did I tighten it up? I mean, tighten the...
Huh?
Run.
Monkey. Don't whack me here. It's an angel.
What you doing?
Should be getting back. Then we get home, it'll be almost 9.
Yeah, it will.
Well, happy birthday, Dad.
Thank you. It's been a happy one.
Good. Well, why'd you stick out of your couch, huh?
Huh?
Down there.
You see anything under there?
I think one of those part of the eggs went under there.
Yeah.
I'm going to put my Easter stuff away tomorrow, I think.
Yeah, honey.
I might put it back.
Oh, boy.
Telephone, George. Telephone, George.
Hello. Oh, he said it was you.
Hi.
Yeah. I didn't know for sure, but she said it was George. No, he was. I watched this sport here. She just wanted to get up in the chair with me. The young one wants to get in the chair with me.
Wow.
Yeah. How you been doing?
Nothing.
Huh? Well, I'm doing all right.
She wants to do that. She's
raising up my shirt in front of me, but my belly.
Kitty's belly. Kitty's belly.
She's got a character. Oh, no. I got to have a better birthday. Yeah. You shop for it? Get you off work? Well, I guess it is.
I get your belly.
Did Dad tell you he called?
My whip.
Yes, he did.
Yeah.
Oh, for you?
Yeah,
well, I didn't know. Let's see. Well, she went...
I think I have to see Grandpa.
She went to church. yesterday morning. And then she went over to, yeah. That's what she said.
No, 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 don't put that in there.
I watched another show.
No, no.
Here she is. She's